An award-winning cameraman and his daughter have been killed in a devastating house fire at Bayview on the northern beaches. It's believed Lindy Wasley managed to rescue her elderly mother before going back into the burning home to look for her dad.
It was the noise which woke neighbours. The home erupting in flames, two people inside. Neighbours managed to help rescue Jan Wasley, but they couldn't save her 77-year-old husband Les and their 44-year-old daughter Lindy. Just minutes and the wooden home on stilts on a rocky outcrop was completely destroyed.
Flames were jumping at least 100 metres above the house and there was embers going across the back end skyline.
The explosions just went on and on and on.
Les was suffering health problems and had poor mobility. He was an award-winning cameraman who worked for both Nine and the ABC and filmed on the front line of the Vietnam War.
With considerable courage, cameraman Les Wasley turned his camera on and clutched it under his arm as we made our third attempt to get out on a chopper.
You were a married man when you went up to Vietnam with a family. How did your wife take that?
We were sitting on the veranda at home and I said, I'm going to Vietnam, and she said, you're mad.
In a tragic twist, the victim's son, Michael Wasley, is himself a professional firefighter and was stationed just minutes away at Narrabeen.
We deal with tragedy on a daily basis and you try to harden yourself to it, but when it's one of your own, it's very, very difficult.
As part of the fire investigation, police today visited local petrol stations securing CCTV.
Reporter Gabrielle Boyle is at the scene in Bayview. Gabby, how's the investigation progressing tonight?
Peter, tonight the house remains cordoned off as forensic examinations continue. In fact, firefighters have had to use ropes to secure the remainder of the house. There were some concerns that, in fact, the remaining structure could collapse onto the driveway. Tonight, Jan Wasley remains in the Royal North Shore Hospital being treated for her injuries, and a report is being prepared for the coroner.
Okay, Gabby, thank you.